This ain't what you want. 1600 block. I just wanna rock. I just wanna.
Post-edit Ja here once again. I had a vision where I was just gonna keep cycling through all the victories I did, but as you can see, I kind of fucked one of them up. So, look, man, these victories hard, man. Just you get the vision, man. You see it. I want you to examine my character right quick.
Why you got Kakashi? Just some damn
Air Jordans. Oh, Kakashi, give me a moment. Give me a moment.
Oh my fucking god, are those the
Jordan 11s? Jordan 11s on Kakashi.
They look so weird on him.
That shit.
No, they actually oddly fitting, fam.
The last ninja I saw wear Nike was Guy from Street Fighter. Now I get to get this in Fortnite. Let's go. I got Sierra joining us.
Take them shoes off, Kakashi, bro.
No,
they don't look right.
Jordan,
I knew it.
We gonna stop this. Toes out, Kakashi. Fucking Jordan 1 high.
Kakashi looking Jordan fucking like he wearing hot water ass pants. Stop. Take them shoes. Right,
so when your homeboy from Jujutsu Kaisen do that hot water shit with some cool ass sneakers.
Well, that, look, right, look, that, look, but that shit doing it though. That shit fine.
Yeah. He ain't even got
no socks at, bro. I know your feet right. Musty as hell. I got no shows on, bitch.
Jordan 11s. Jordan 11s.
I ain't gonna let it you look ugly.
What a ho-ho-ho is that? Yeah. Ellis, Saint Nick require assistance.
You gotta do
Saint
it.
Saint Nick require assistance! Boy, you're on the naughty list! Fuck, boy! You get coal and bullets, sissy boy! Suck my eggnog!
Holy shit. Can you, that's too many puns back to back, Lee, bro.
Put it back! Put it back!
Let him keep it!
Oh, right, right. I know exactly what ass I'm gonna take next year.
What?
Back to the lobby, bitch.
Santa Claus not supposed to be talking like that. It's not very jolly.
Y'all niggas have pissed me off, man.
It ain't even been 5 minutes yet, and you out of character.
You know what's crazy? I actually sent Santa Claus a letter asking for, like, my dad.
Bitch, I declined it. First of all, nobody can't read your nasty ass handwriting. Nobody can't read that shit, bro. Chicken scratch. Because your ass, your favorite food is eating chicken, don't mean you need to give me the chicken scratch handwriting.
Holy
I didn't
shit.
Think Santa Claus was racist.
Is it racism if it's factual?
Yes.
I'm just saying. Hold up. I'm trying to show y'all this movement tech. Hold on. They got dirt bikes back.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
Near.
Hey, we got people in front of us.
Ew. I don't think we can.
Wait, where
y'all?
Oh.
Oh, jump up.
I'm on these floating islands.
I'm up here with you.
They're also on
it's that big samurai on there, whatever he is.
Oh, we gotta kill them niggas. Oh, hey, take their loot, bro.
Damn.
Wait, why is Sierra fighting by herself?
How did I get over there with Sierra?
I thought y'all niggas was coming. Oh, no, I'm dead.
Can I jump that high? Oh, yeah, I can.
I just watched myself die. I just watched myself fall. Is this how people be feeling when they jump off the little bridge the whole way?
Nigga, is that Juice WRLD?
That was a sad feeling.
Hey, I dropped Juice WRLD, but he gonna res him.
Where's Juice WRLD at?
He's up there somewhere.
Ooh!
Right there, crawling. His teammate left him.
I got the
cover guns fire on him, ass.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Hey!
Come here!
Run his ass!
Run! Saint Nick! Put you on that, goddammit!
Let him live!
Us!
Say he hit a lick, huh?
Nigga dead.
Say.
You know, I really you should just scare you and throw your ass off. Yeah,
res him quick. Sierra, did y'all got Sierra tag?
Oh, about that.
I think so.
I fell off the side of a building and watched myself fall the whole way.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, big
Where's guy. The tag?
Hey, I see.
The tag's at the bottom.
I'll get you, Sierra. I'll save you.
I'm sorry I picked on your shoes earlier, bro.
How fresh are my Jordan 11s?
You know what? They looking real good right now. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
Hey, Ja. Hey, Ja. Mask gold. Fuck it, mask gold.
Can you quit? Don't do that again, please.
I tried to launch you off the edge. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. We got two more people to murder.
Oh, yeah. You know what time it is. I think, I'm pretty sure.
Maintain high ground.
Yeah, definitely maintain high ground.
Being able to have infinite sprint and going invisible is crazy.
I found them.
There's two in front of you.
Kia!
Get
him! Boy!
I never thought I would see Kakashi doing it. Oh my goodness, that's so weird.
Guess you could say it was a violent night.
Bro, is he gonna be doing this Santa Claus bit the whole way?
Yeah.
Up, let's go. Hellcat.
We out here selling drugs and got J's and shit. That's us, bro. I feel like a reformed drug dealer that got a 9 to 5 now in this Hellcat.
The fuck is a reformed drug dealer?
Speaking of locked up, bro, this dude Free Stage got my jail picture as his profile pic. That's some bullshit, bro.
Whoa. What he went to jail for? What he get locked up for?
I was selling fucking cocaine out the trunk of my car. God.
And
I ran from the police and I got into a shootout. Them niggas killed me.
The man got fucking drunk and started antagonizing everybody and then got the police called.
Yeah, I was doing some disorderly shit and they was like, can't do that in your town. You're weird. And they locked me up. I ain't even trying to flex or anything, but compared to the other niggas that was up in jail with me, I was the most attractive person in that jail.
That is not something to be proud of.
I was the sexiest nigga in that jail.
It's just like saying you're the healthiest at a retirement home.
No. It was so funny because what happens when you get arrested, bro? You go see the judge in the morning. The judge, I had a lady judge. She let me clean my face. She's like, you don't look like you belong here. And I was like, I definitely don't. Jaber, you are my role model, man. Thought folks is a good example. Bro, look, I go out here and I take these L's for you, bro. I go figure out this shit and I come back and give you the information, bro. That's all that is. That was a social experiment.
Social experiment.
Doing
social experiments
and
you're
40? What? What happened?
No, I don't know.
Man, them unk jokes been hitting a little crazy lately because now they up in the age now. They don't. Paul.
No, I remember a nigga hit me with that unk girl today and I was like, bro, how old are you? He said 23. I'm like, bro, we could have been in high school. It's 2 years already.
Are you 25?
Yeah.
You don't want to be old. Right.
Oh my fucking God. Nigga, you're
only 25.
You're less than 30. Fast.
What the hell
that's
supposed to be?
Oh, you old enough.
So Dre can pretend to be 20 years old for like a decade, but me being... And then Corey Kenshin can be older than me, but y'all don't hit him with that shit.
Corey,
right.
I ain't going to lie.
See, that,
what?
That's crazy. Okay. Y'all be comparing me to Corey Kitchen and saying I look like him, but won't give me the same grace y'all get this nigga. That ain't
fair. Why do you like that? Who compared you to Corey Kitchen? Why would they do that?
Now, what the fuck is you trying to say, though?
That's crazy. You just said Corey fine. You say how dare they compare him. You trying to say that, man? You know what you're trying to say.
That's what I was trying to say.
What are you trying to say? Let's hear it. You trying to say my brother or not sexy? Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, sex icon Judah, man.
Your own brother sexy.
Hey, John, I think you're sexy, bro.
I think you is, too. I see the comparison.
See, look. My thing, John, is at least when they hit you with that shit, they compare you to people that you can see it. They just compare me to any light-skinned nigga, bro. That shit aggravates. They say every light-skinned nigga my brother.
The Dollar Tree Horry Kitchen is incredible.
Yeah, because I don't even know who made that comparison, but they were lying to you a lot.
So damn. Are you saying I'm ugly or what are you trying
we
to get?
We all know.
You're not ugly. You're just not Horry Kitchen.
You just saying that because he's worth millions of dollars. If I was worth millions of dollars, niggas wouldn't be saying that to me. Niggas be like, yo, Jay Ratchet, look at you, bro. Like, yeah, I see you.
It's about the money.
It'd be edits on you.
About the money.
It's always the money. It's never enough.
Somebody said, y'all could get it, but I don't go for criminals. That's kind of funny.
Damn.
You know, that's the most mature thing I heard all week.
That still doesn't explain why I have to be a nigga.
Because you black?
All right, fuck you, nigga.
See, all right, so you can call me when, because I'm black. When I call you when, because you're black.
No, because you're just genuinely.
You called me ugly earlier, so like, what are you getting on about?
You ugly. She said you unsightly.
See,
that's crazy. Yeah. See what I'm talking about?
That hurts more than ugly.
Do you see what I'm saying? They say the meanest shit in the nicest way, bro. It's an art. It's an art, bro. It's an art, bro.
Get away from me.
I didn't say that either. I just said
I'm not near y'all. Hold on.
I literally pinged him.
Yeah, she didn't say that. I said that. I just said you're not Corey Kenton. That's it.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
He want to be that nigga so bad. That's cute.
Right. Y'all, you want to be rich? Yeah, absolutely.
Nobody's talking about no money.
That's all y'all think about, though.
Who is y'all?
Because you woman.
I got,
I got one bullet left.
Kill her.
Why are you mad at me for?
Us.
Us.
Hold on,
what's this? What'd she drop?
She dropped
SMG.
A Night Rose Void Oni mask.
Okay, that's cool. What about what you get pick up, Leroy?
It's Night Rose SMG. You want it?
Let me see it. I get it back.
Oh, yeah, shit. You want it?
Okay.
Thank I got you. The blade.
That was very Santa Claus DW, Leroy. You know what? Keep doing the bit. Is that the gift that keeps on giving?
Stop, bro. I keep telling y'all niggas this shit, man. Don't make me fucking cry.
You ain't have a childhood, nigga?
Y'all know.
Judah, the last person to be picking on you. Don't even worry about it. Don't explain yourself.
I can pick on him all I want to.
No, you can't. Pick him on you.
But picking on him is fun.
I do it because I know I'm going to get a reaction out of him. I hear feet. Two pairs of feet.
We'll deal with this later.
They blow
it. Hey! You didn't interrupt Santa Claus's camp session!
Sierra, no way. Girl, come here. What have we learned, Sierra?
Don't jump off.
Don't jump face first off for clear.
I thought I was going to make it in the water.
This is a prime example of if your friends jump off a cliff, would you? We did it.
No!
But you fucked up the landing.
I gauged the distance right in the water.
You clearly didn't. Yo, Levi!
Wait! What you doing?
I didn't think that through.
Get in the back.
Swampsies, now.
Move,
Swampsies.
You know we on the roof and you gonna do that. What's wrong with you?
Hey, can we make this decision quick? Look, I get it. Y'all keep yelling at me. Why are y'all yelling still?
I thought I died.
I thought they did, too.
Unfortunately, that didn't happen.
Unfortunately, I
Sarah, get on the back. Let's ride off into the sunset, baby.
Oh, so fucking
lucky.
This shit look like it got ripped straight out of Cyberpunk.
we got shot at.
But who the fuck?
Stupid ass nigga. Get your. Hold on, bitch. Oh, the nigga took my whip!
No way, y'all just got fucking carjacked.
What do you got, bro? That?
Oh, there's not in there, Sierra, in there! Okay, that's definitely not in there, but...
Oh.
I'm about to die.
Oh, there's a whole team. Yo, there's like actually a team here.
Bitch ass boy. Sierra, when I raise you, I need you to go make a play for Levi Tag and go boot him somehow. While me and Bud fight these people off. Get on the job! No time to explain!
Nigga,
no time to explain!
You ain't give me
do
enough.
It! Do it, Sierra! Do it!
How the hell am I supposed to pick up his tag? I ain't never did that before!
Just run into it.
Die.
What?
Alright, baby, you just gotta make a play.
This is who my life's hands in, Jeff.
Do I got the tag? How do I tell?
You got it! Go boot him, Sierra! Do
you
it!
You got my tag, lady! You got my tag!
Levi, be nice to me before I let you die.
If you don't fucking help this lady.
Me, Sarah, boot him quickly.
Stop rushing me.
She's having an internal struggle right now with how to revive this.
Is the moment too big for you right now, Sarah, or what?
First of all, I got Levi being mean to me and you yelling at me. I'm tempted to just let his ass die.
Me and Boyd did what we were supposed to do.
I just want to breathe again, club.
Well, next time you talk about that shit, remember I had your life in my hands.
Oh.
That's very manipulative.
I could have let him. It is manipulative. Well, you owe me for life.
Half shield for.
Oh my God.
For your troubles.
For me?
Yeah, for doing
Thank
that.
Thank you.
Congrats. Good work.
I guess he was all right. He was worth it in the end, I guess, a little bit.
Come here, buddy.
Yeah, can you drop blue nigga?
Blue nigga.
Yeah.
Hey, give us a small shield.
Shut up, bitch.
Hey, fuck you, cool.
The fuck this nigga thought this was.
That was so uncalled for, but
This nigga got revived and he only barking orders.
He kind of right though.
Here.
You're a dick for that.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
You gonna say thank you?
What about you? All right, I'm good. Let's go.
Thanks, but Levi ain't talking shit no more.
No, it's more funny because Levi like cooperated.
Nah, bro, I was reading a post on Instagram that pissed me off, bro.
He was only quiet for 3 seconds, but that shit was loud.
Man, we got 34 kills as a team. Holy shit. We smacking that. That's all I'm talking about, Levi.
Yes, sir.
Wow, okay. It's not like I have...
You got seven. How?
Yeah, man, get double digits, dude. We'll talk.
Oh, shit.
All right, bro. You want double digits?
That dude's coming by with a sword.
Oh, no. Nah, I want that.
Get him. He's hiding.
Damn,
ow,
that
shit hurt. Fall back.
Kill him.
Go back to heal.
Kill him.
Nah, give me your sword, bitch head, man.
Got one dude left.
Kill him.
Nah, let me get him, bro.
Two dudes left, actually. But back me up, but
don't die.
Let's go.
I got it, nigga.
That's what I say. Where you at, man?
I was there with you.
SMS, go. All of my little niggas know. No. Taking phase with the most. Every day with a goal. My Barbie stay proud of me, and she know it. I stay 100, that image is growing. Don't it feel better as soon as you own it? My shit's important, shut up and hold it. Who you know build like this? Yeah, E-L-I-J-A-H on my side. We about to butter your bit, and I'm about to pull up on the six. You be gone when the shot fly. You'll understand when the whole squad stop by. Ace is the man, peanut butter skin, top guy. 10 out of 10, know the chosen one is not shy. 100% of you capping on him. So I'm about to go get ratchet on him. Say that he